Yeah, I was a gamer, just like you. But there was only so much my sore thumbs could handle. I forgot to relax between matches. Then, I played Farming Simulator. A whole new world was revealed to me. Agriculture, animal husbandry, forestry, and a lot of exciting machinery. A tiny tractor showed me the ropes. Never cultivated a field before. And, oh boy, let me tell you about spraying a field with the double application rate and dynamic working width. That's something else. Instead of positive match statistics, I suddenly was obsessed with maximizing yield, buying big tractors, extending my farm. Even got help from my friends, and we built a massive operation together. There were challenges, though. Rain messing with my crops, snow slowing me down. But before I knew it, my farm grew to an empire. While my friends fed the cattle and tended to fields, I was managing production plants all over the land. I'm still learning new things every day, and I'm not done yet. Believe me, farming is easy. Mastering it is a challenge. And there's always time to relax. Farming will grow on you.